assassins straight out of Compton Terrace. Now, these young men have clearly been reading the works of Jermaine Greer. They are about to perform the most feminist song on the hip-hop karaoke list. These are emancipated thinkers. Compton Terrace, are you ready to wear the social with your liberal views?
I think so. This is not actually how we feel about women. It's only half what we feel about women. I'm sorry, Mum.
Lick my balls. Leave your number on the cabinet. And I promise, baby, I give you a call. Next time I'm feeling kinda horny, come on over and I'll break you off. And if you can fuck that thing, baby, just lay back and just do it.
Fuck about a bitch, I don't wait for you. I never had my motherfucking endo to smoke. I get smoked and lonely. Bitch, you can't do me. Do we look like BBD, you hoochie groupie? I got a lot behind you. I learned the pals, how the fuck am I supposed to pay this hoe? Just to lay this hoe. I know the pussy's mine, so I'ma fuck a couple more times. And then I'm through with it. There's nothing else to do with it. Pass it to my homies, now you hit it. Ain't nothing but a bitch to me. And y'all know the bitches ain't shit to me. I give a fuck. Pay attention, I punch you with a different proposition. I'm corrupt, ho, you'll never be my only one. Trick ass bitch. Guess who's back in the motherfucking house? For your motherfucking mouth. Hoes recognize, niggas who do. What's the question with this is you, so the voodoo. What you gon' do? You really don't know. What you say to you, going down well, I'm too caught up in my grip. So when the sun rotates and my legs get better, how many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Homie G? I'm all of the above. Top two celebrities, got a busy host. It ain't no fun if I can't just get a taste of it, cause you don't wanna love them.
Hey, now you know, inhale, exhale with my flow. One for the money, two for the bitches. You need to get ready and for the hidden switches. Three by Chevy, six for red to be exact. With bitches on my side and bitches on my back. So pack up, bitch, cause I'm struggling. So get up, your knees and start juggling. Something with the right the mouth. It's me, Warren G, with the nigga with clout.
Social, give it up for Straight Outta Compton Terrace. Not only were these motherfuckers conversant in How to Be a Woman by Caitlin Moran, but they also performed the John Terry version of the lyrics. Give it up for Straight Outta Compton.